Hey guys, Morten here, and I'm here outside of my apartment in the park, and today is the day where I return to streaming. Yeah, you heard right, and today I wanna go on the Diablo 3 PTR, you know, get ready for next season that starts in 2 weeks, because I wanna compete in that season, wanna play Diablo seriously again, make guides and all that kind of stuff, and yeah, other games that I plan to play are Hearthstone, Poker, League of Legends, and of course every new MMO or action RPG that comes out, usually the games that I cover. I'm also looking forward to Overwatch, of course, and another game that's new I want to play is Fallout 3, after I tested Fallout 4 at Gamescom, or saw a film about it, and yeah, it's gonna be pretty good. Now, for September, I also plan to do a special streaming challenge, but more on that, like, I really want to revolutionize this, something, doing something that no one else has done before. But that comes in September, as I said. And another thing is, I might do something like stream 365 days in a row, with each day at least 10 hours or something crazy. I'm gonna decide this now in the next few hours, but in case you don't believe me or think, oh, he's just gonna come back and then disappear again, let me tell you something. Now, in the past, you know, I was studying, I was working on my bachelor's degree, but you know, I always loved to stream. I was streaming part-time, every now and then, like let's say 2 or 3 days a week and so on, and then I had to focus more on school because I couldn't get it done. So but then again, like when I made those videos, like I return, I come back, the thing was I would make the video, then I would be there for like 1 or 2 weeks producing some content and streams, and then I would be gone again for half a year. And the problem really was that I just wanted to get back to streaming so much, like I just wanted to do this, and I was always excited and hyped. I was like feeling, oh, now I might have time, yeah, let's come back, let's announce it, let's go for it. But then, you know, after 2 or 3 weeks again, I had too much workload. There were just too many things going on in my life. For example, there was I had to write a test there and study for that, a project meeting there with my project group from university, then homework assignment, and you know, all that kind of stuff. So unfortunately, it never really worked out well, but this time is different, because this time I got the bachelor's degree. This time I am gonna do this for 1 year, and it's up to you if you wanna join me or not. As I said, I'm gonna make my streams fun. I hope they will be fun for you as well, because for me they will be anyway, talking to you guys again, enjoying to share crazy moments in games, and yeah, you're welcome to join. I really look forward to it. Hope to see you today. I'll be back.